Frank Zappa, compositor y guitarrista que desde hace 24 años está criticando y maldiciendo el mundo en general y a los Estados Unidos en particular. Underground, experimentador y corrosivo, Zappa se explica con pasión, con una gran cultura musical y sobre todo con un talento indiscutible. En cada disco, en cada concierto, Zappa ha sabido traducir a su música sus insatisfacciones personales, sus críticas y sus propuestas. La lista de sus proezas es interminable. Nace en 1940 en una familia de ascendencia griega y siciliana, según el propio Zappa, mortalmente aburrida. De ella aprende los mecanismos de la música clásica. Se hace entusiasta de nombres tan poco rockeros como Stravinsky o Varese. Inventa su Mothers of the Invention, un grupo junto al que arranca en el 64 con armonías sorprendentes, palabras ácidas y espectáculos revulsivos. Parodia el rock blandengue, la gente de plástico, que él llama, como los intocables Beatles y las bobadas que cantan los famosos. Usa el argot más mordaz y habla claro. Compone bandas para películas que no triunfan. En su faceta de músico sinfónico ha sabido interesar a personajes tan rigurosos como Zubin Mehta, Pierre Boulez y a la Filarmónica de Los Ángeles o la London Symphony Orchestra, que ha interpretado su música. Frank Zappa se atreve también con la dirección orquestal, con la computer music, y aún le queda tiempo para descubrir a un músico italiano del siglo XVIII llamado, casualmente, Francesco Zappa. Estamos ante un rebelde de 48 años, ante un chorro de ideas, ante un sonido con sello propio, ante un respondón incorregible e ingenioso. Señoras, señores, prepárense ustedes, porque con Frank Zappa no se puede perder el tiempo.
Bonanit, Catalunya. Buenas noches, España. Hola, Natambulos. Disculpen mi pronunciación, pero he aprendido mi discurso como un loro. Este concierto lo quiero dedicar a las gentes que hablan y sienten en español. 300 millones en España, Sudamérica y Norteamérica, quienes cooperando entre ellos y salvando sus diferencias podrán llegar a ser el tercer poder. Meanwhile, folks, the name of this song is The Black Page. Thank you. Okay. Hello. Ike Willis. Mike Keneally. Walt Fowler. Bruce Fowler. Paul Carman. Albert Wayne. Kurt McGettrick. Chad Wackerman. Ed Mann. Robert Martin. Scott Thunes. And now a song from the Joe's Garage album called Packard Goose. Is not knowledge. Knowledge is not wisdom. Wisdom is not truth. Truth is not beauty. Beauty is not love. Love is not music. Music is the best.
and the audience and like what we do. What we want you to know that we'd like you all to. As for the sucker who will write the review.
If his mind is free and soul,
mind is free and soul,
he'll put down his pencil,
put down his pencil,
and have himself a squad on the cosmic utensil. He really needs a squad on the cosmic utensil. Come on, give it all you got on the cosmic utensil. Until you ride on the cosmic utensil.
Now that I got that over with, I'll just play my imaginary guitar again.
Say, you check out the score last night? I don't know.
Long years I've been loving her.
For begging, I am not the type to plead. If she don't change those evil ways, I'm gonna make her bleed. She can scream and she can holler, hang her head all along the wall. If she don't give me what I want, she gonna have no head at all. Bamboozle by love, I know she fooled around too long. I know she moved around too long. I am mad and getting meaner. I am here and she is gone. And the reason you have not seen her, she is underneath. Time for begging, I am not the type to plead. If she don't change those evil ways, I'm gonna make her bleed. She can scream and she can holler, bang her head all along the wall. If she don't give me what I want, She gonna do no strip at all. Bamboozled by love. I know she fooled around too long. Bamboozled by love. I know she fooled around too long. I am mad and getting meaner. I am here and she's gone. Down. And the reason you have not seen her, she is underneath the law. The
told you the best that you think I've ever seen. Pretty kids that you are.
They got my song in. They don't make a noise. They tell them so well. Like a secret disease that makes you go numb. With a big old lie and a flag and a pie and a mom and a Bible, most folks are just liable to buy any lie, any place, any time. When the lie's so big, as in Robertson's case, that sinister face behind all the Jesus around could result in the end to a worrisome trend in which every American not born again. When the lies get so big, and the fog gets so thin, and the facts disappear, the Republican trick can be played out again. People, please tell me when we'll be rid of these men. A heavenly mission, a nation enraptured by pure superstition.
Is everybody happy?
When the light's so big and the fog so thick, facts get forgotten, the Republican trick can be played out again. People, please tell me when we'll be rid of these men. On the planet of the baritone women, talk low about stuff they know. They sing ooh and laugh at you. Olé! If you can't do it too, do it too.
Olé!
They sing high, lie, lie, lie. They sing low, 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 low. The men carry purses wherever they go. Junior executives all in a row. Watch the baritone women do the baritone show. Ha ha ha! Olay!
Sing about wheat, they sing about corn, they sing about places where women was born. They sing about hate, they sing about fear, they sing that they all got a pretty good ear. Ha, ha, ha.
Well, they sing it in heaven in the top of the head with a big old cadenza.
Oh,
terce poder.
I'll never long away.
The keepers go with the possum again. And sometimes they walk like an eagle.
They do choreography still more unique. They keep their legs open whenever they speak. They roll their eyes upward and over again and slam their legs closed when they sing about men. Those baritone women, they are not your friends. You will make
now to Madison Avenue.
You are the girl somebody invented in a grim little office on Madison Ave. They were specific, they made you terrific. Red lips, blue. Said so.
You take any kind of make-believe, wouldn't you, baby? You take any kind of make-believe, wouldn't you, baby?
She looks like she never gets nothing to eat. But she dines with actors and Wall Street characters. Don't talk nice clothes. See her, she glows. She's so important cause she gets to do talk shows. And she takes any kind of
Yeah. she can say. When she's in a bold mood,
raffle
sounds good.
That's right, she's wrong. Let's end her song.
It seems she's everywhere, we just can't escape her. They will rape her.
She brings the 80s to a thrilling conclusion.
Olé.
Yes, she's every bit as tame as me. Isn't she tender?
Charo, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, she's every bit as tame as me. Let us remember. She gets all the aeroplane. All the aeroplane.
There's a lucky little weasel about 3'9", face puffed up from crying and lying. Those are sweet little hubby sucking from part-time. In the name of the Lord,
get a clue, little shoe, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Jesus thinks you're a jerk, would he really choose Tammy to do his work? Robertson says that he's the one. Oh, he sure is. If Armageddon is your idea of family fun, and he's got some plan for you, now tell me that ain't true. Now what if Jimbo slightly
with the fingers on the trigger. with the Ku Klux Moo Moo in the back of the truck. If you ain't born again, they wanna mess you up, screaming no abortion, no siree. Life's too precious, can't you see? What's that hanging from a neighbor's tree? Why, it looks like colored folks to me.
Would they do that?
You bet your ass.
Seriously?
Hey, what if Bush gets in the White House?
And suddenly...
Hey, I could be around for 4 more years. Wow, think of that.
Posthumously.
Now wouldn't that sort of qualify as an American tragedy?
Oh, oh, oh. Especially if they cover it up.
Yeah. Saying, Ollie stuck it to me.
I hope we never see that day.
What a guy.
In the land of the free. Or someday will we. Will we. And if you don't know by now, the truth of what I'm telling you,
then surely I have failed somehow. Surely I have failed somehow. Surely I have failed somehow.
And Jesus will think I'm a jerk. Just like you.
If you let those TV creatures make a monkey out of you.
Oh, oh, oh.
I said Jesus will think you're a jerk. And it would be true.
There's an old rugged cross
in the land of Nicaragua.
They're still trying to figure out who's the boss.
I think Ollie wants Managua.
Jim and Tammy. Whoa, baby. You gotta go. You really got to go.
Thank you.
until you finally grind her. If you should see a girl on the street, now maybe you might think she is sweet. But if you want a piece of the meat, now really watch what you do. Don't never let her know you are smart. The universe is nowhere to start. You gotta play it straight from the heart, or she'll managua on you. That's why you gotta find her, find her, sneak up behind her, grab her like a mummy till you finally unwind her. Find her, find her, see who designed her, act like a dummy till you finally grind her. Now maybe you might think I am rude,
yeah.
And maybe you might think this is crude, and maybe this approach I have spewed is not the one for you. But believe me, later on you're gonna find, as you impress her with your mind, that she won't just be left behind for a rifle fool. So you might as well find her, find her, sneak up behind her, wrap her like a mummy till you finally unwind her. Find her, find her, see who designed her, act like a dummy till you finally grind her. Find her, find her, sneak up behind her, wrap her like a mummy till you finally unwind her. Find her, find her, see who designed her, act like a dummy till you finally grind her. Fowler, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Vida debajo de su asiento.
Dedicated to Iberia Airlines, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
sit and laugh at fools in love. There ain't no such thing as love. No angels singing up above the day. Say your heart is only mine. I say to you, you must be blind. What makes you think that you're so fine?
But I would go away, move it by my knees. Baby, what you got, yeah, sure ain't what I need.
Just not quite the thing for me. Why is it so hard to see my way?
Why should I be stuck with you? It's just not what I want to do. Why should an embrace or two make me such a part of you?
From a window hole 100 yards away. It's all they ever get to know about the rig and the life in the day. And it stinks so bad, the
stone's been choking and the weeping greenest drops. In the room where the giant fire above works and the rattle never stops. The rattle never stops. The rattle. The rattle. The rattle never stops. And rats and snot and hookers on the floor. 15 ugly contestants, boy, holding tickets by the iron door. Knives and spikes and guns and the likes of every tool of fame.
Oh, it's been a great competition.
A sinister little raffle with a bucket and a mop. A sinister little raffle with a bucket and a mop. A sinister little raffle with a bucket and a mop where the girls go down the drain. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking and a weeping greenish dust. In the room where the giant pie above works and the rattle never stops. The rattle never stops.
That one got out of here pretty fast. Petty, ladies and gentlemen,
and disagree. And no wonder. He's the best, of course, of all the worst. Some wrong I've been a he died at first. And it stinks so bad, his bones been choking, everything he distrusts. In the night of the iron sausage, where the raffle never stops.
That's right.
The raffle never stops.
We'd have one tonight if we could afford it.
The raffle.
Anybody who wants to get in on it, sign up
never
over there.
Stop. Well, you know, being I hope. My name is Virgil. I am a redneck. All my friends, they call me Bert.
Hola, Bert!
All my
my family run down in chaos, make their living raffling skirts.
Come out here to California just to find me some pretty girlie. Once I see gives me so horny. Groovy lips and deep like pearls. One love of all, one love of dearly. That's a pretty girl, I'll even pay. I'll buy the furs, I'll buy the diamonds. I know you'll like me, here's what I'll say.
Cowboy
flirting at you.
Come smell my pretty shirt.
Skirting at you.
My cowboy pants, my cowboy pants, my bullet pants on this here waitress. Lonesome cowboy purse. Don't you get my feelings hurt? Come on in this place and I'll buy you a taste. And you can sit on my face. Where's my waitress? Bertram, Bertram Redneck. Bertram, Bertram Redneck.
Yes, sir.
I am an awful nice guy. I sweat all day in the sun.
You.
I'm a roof of my tree, quite a bundle I mean. I'm a unionized roof and old son of a gun.
Unionized roof and old son of a gun.
When I get off, I go to a raffle. I drink till I fall on the floor. When the hooker disappears, I pretend that I'm baffled. And I choke on that chicken till it don't move no more. Parks and ladies and gentlemen.
Choke on the chicken till it don't move no more.
I cuss and I cuss and I drive back to the restaurant till my eyes puff up and turn red. I drool on my shirt. My feelings got hurt, 'cause I wanted to give her a big one in the bed. That's right.
Shirting at you.
Cowboy pants, my cowboy pants, my bullet pants on this here rendezvous.
He's lonesome cowboy bird. Where'd you hide that prostitute skirt?
In this place, and I'll buy you a taste.
She won't sit on your face. Take the waitress. Markson, you hot little bitch.
Thank you.
all green and buzzing, you know his dungeon of despair. Who are all those hookers that he's booked away down there? Are they lazy? Are they rented? When that old pimp gets done with them, will they have repented? It has never been explained since at first it was created. But a dungeon just like a sin requires not a locking in of everything that's ever been. Look at her. Look at her. Willis, Mike Keneally, Walt Fowler, Bruce Fowler, Paul Carman, Albert Wing, Kurt McGettrick, Chad Wackerman, Ed Mann, Robert Martin, Scott Thunes. Thanks for coming to the show. Good night. Thank you.
Thank you. police will say you're under arrest, and then the judge would have it for inspection, yes. The PA will order a secret test. Staff has fudgy little phones in the side of his face. Then they'll put out a call.
I owe silver
for the jury folks. And then Pino would say, no hooker jokes. Dragging that pimp all to see, saying, don't nobody get those hookers all over me. You rented hookers, makes people merry. And then the bandit might say,
how come all these hookers are running from me?
Because this hookery, well, did you call this kind of hookery? Well, did you call this hookery?
One little monitor mixer shout,
well, let's not leave poor Bill alone.
Render all your guilty.
Tell me what you plead. Another little monitor mixer shout,
well,
and are you guilty?
Tell me, did you do these deeds or what?
It must be just what Martin needs.
That's right.
It must be just what Martin needs. It must be just what Martin needs.
Thank you.
Willis, Mike Keneally, Walt Fowler, Bruce Fowler, Paul Carman, Albert Wayne, Kurt McGettrick, Chad Wackerman, Ed Mann, Robert Martin, Scott Thunes. Thank you for coming to the show. Now, I want to show you something. I want to show you something that is important for you in 1992. Just a moment. You should all cooperate to make it a good year for all of Spain.